the Labyss flyover.
What's that, The Groove by Rockwell? It's The Groove. I love this flyover. Is that a big giant building new? So in the distance there, that's Antipolo. Right, Mama? Or Cainta? Cainta. And then over here, Green Meadows. It's really quite green. This is my previous office, bud.
Yep.
In Duja Global Solutions. I went there for a year and a half. Working for that American Express.
All those buildings we're coming up on the right side is Eastwood. Eastwood's nice. It's all high-end. Beautiful stores and all this.
Mr. Quickie. Should have brought my shoes.
So this is the place. This is called the Royal Picadilly. I got pretty chairs. It's kind of like a bar type of place. Thank you.
but now they're going to take away favor. Your feet have to be on the paper, both of your feet. What does it mean? You're carrying each other. Buddy, you both just put one foot on the paper. Like that, you have one foot up. Just one foot each. Yeah, like that. One foot. And then put your other foot up. Both of you. You can do it. Lift your feet up. Yeah, that's really good. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, picture, picture, Kayo. Good job, buddy. Don't get in my way.
Nice.
Hide it first.
There is an element of fun. Find the fun and snap! The job's a game. And every task you undertake has a piece of cake, a laugh, a scream. It's very clear to see that a spoonful of sugar helps the person go down, the person go down, the person go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the person go down in the most delightful way.
This is the daughter of who? The daughter of babies in the background. And it's, things are winding down now. It's about 5, is it? 4 or 5. And it's 4 or 5 p.m. Five on Sunday. And I gotta work in about 5-6 hours. And we're about to go home.
The kids are running. Hey, what happened? What happened? Picadilly. I'll make a creation for them. Okay, my turn.
Nobody, huh? Just
your family.
Just my creation.
Thank you.
I have a schoolmate that this, she made this her profession. To the toys. Yeah, there's the 7-year-old. That's a beautiful little cake, isn't it? Love it, yeah. It's up on a pedestal. Nice table.